So what would you do if you were a little kid and let's say that you had an iDevice and you were playing one of those Disney games for your phone or your iPad or whatever, and it's just one of those like flash kind of things that aren't really supposed to be like serious games, just kind of like things just designed for little kids, you can tell, and you were just playing away and that's you were actually having fun at it or whatever, and suddenly you hear that Disney is spying on you through your game. Personally, if I ever heard that an app that I own, every time I open it, I'm gonna be spied on, I would probably delete the app and never play it again, really. Well, Disney was sued recently for allegedly spying on kids through 42 of their gaming apps. Now, the lawsuit didn't just attack Disney, it also attacked Upsite, Unity, and Kokava, which allegedly created mobile apps aimed at children that contained software to track, collect, and then export their personal information along with information about their online behavior. So basically what Disney was doing was they were getting kids' personal information and what they liked through these apps, and then they sold it to other companies for information about ad targeting. Now, something you do have to keep in mind is that this is all allegations, so none of this could be true, so keep that in mind and take this with a grain of salt. So the lawsuit names 42 Disney apps that were doing this kind of thing. Now, I'm not going to go through all of them because there's a lot, but let me go over some of the highlights. Avengers Net, Beauty and the Beast, Zootopia Crime Files Hidden Object, Where's My Mickey, Temple Run Brave, and that's like only 4 or 5 out of 42. Now if you want to learn every last detail about this, I'll have a link to the article in the description, so I highly recommend you check that out. Now if Disney is really doing this, which they could not be doing, again this is all just allegations, I think it's pretty scummy. Now if Disney is really doing this, which they might not be doing this, then I just think it's pretty scummy. No matter what you do to defend this, there's always going to be those people who are going to say, okay, this is I trust a brand like Disney, and if they're selling my personal information behind my back and I don't know about it, I'm not okay with that. And I'm not going to be one of the people who are going to be like, oh, think of the children, because I've seen those kind of things before and they never ends well. But still, like, this is not acceptable. It's never acceptable to be doing stuff like this. I hope you're not doing this, Disney, and if you're not, then good. But it really does seem like you are, especially for the way that you reacted it, and like the people working at Disney, like the higher-ups, how they reacted to like this loss. Yeah, what you did was pretty scummy. But that's just my opinion, of course. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please share this video on social media. If you have any news articles that you want me to talk about, please private message me on YouTube with the link to the article. And if you ask, you can make it a shout out for it. Please leave your thoughts on this in the comment section below. And see you.